persuasion that touched in my damn shine.
Now if you look and see lime green fortunes is kiwi, you couldn't get this color if you had a purse with no genie. You know I keep it hip hop, maybe flip flop. Yeah, my first one's in tip top, y'all pulls one flip flop.
I like the limited edition, the khaki and army gray. Patent leather pinstripe, you should see how I do the strain. Size 12 with the strap, red and white with a condo cap. All flavors, but it just depends on where I'm at.
Don't get me wrong, man, I'm Murphy Lee ain't dumb, man. Cause if that shoe is on that shelf, you should have some, man. You cannot sit up and tell me that you have none, man. You may not have three or four, but you got one, man.
I said, give me two birds. I need two birds.
So I can get to stomping in my Earth Force One.
Big boys stomping in my Earth Force One.
I said,
I'm looking like I need those 10 and a half, and if you got them, give me two of those. I can tell she never seen Murphy Lee before, cause she just standing there as if I'm shooting free throws. I said, excuse me, miss, I only wanna buy shoes. She said, I love you, Murphy, especially in the white and blue. I said, the white and blue sound nice, make it twice. And I signed an autograph, thanks for the advice.
I keep it real dirty, dirty, you know how I do. Purple and gold with the liquors, the Broncos, the orange and blue. I like a floppy. Anchor socks, lows, mids, and high tops with the clear sole. But it's Tim's and fat laces when it's cold. When the winter gold and the hot summer flow, then it's back to the all-purpose with them the dots in the toe. Ain't nothing stopping this dough that I'm spending to show on them Nike Air Force and E behind the O.
Oh, hey Lee, I treat my shoes like my ride. Chrome on the fat laces and put wood on the inside. Spray candy on the swoosh with electric boot. Spencer put a kid on the sole and I got a wider shoe. Ooh. You see that low mid Skittle purple poop, I'm driving them.
Meanwhile, where you getting them colors? Are you dying them?
10 is my size and them. No point in tying them. Ain't no point in trying these on. They know I'm buying them.
I know nothing but the hype on first sight, like white on whites. Them 3/4, the lows, they all tight. The only problem, they only good for one night. Cause once you scuff them, you fuck your whole night. What's my basis? The look on store owners' faces. This kid's outrageous, he buying them by the cases. Cause once I cop on my gut and switch the laces, they all purpose, shit hurt me, kinda like my days.
I said, give me two birds, I need two birds.
So I can get to stomping in my Earth Force One.
Big boys stomping in my Earth Force One.
I
said, give me two birds, I need two birds.
So I can get to stomping in my Earth Force One.
Big boys stomping in my Earth Force One.
At first, now it's tape on them.
Damn, when those come out.
So I write the date on them. These Louis Vuitton ones, you gotta wait on them. I had to get them early, so I spent more cake on them. Look, I'm trying to keep it up like a one-minute man. While I be on a Kawasaki, two headbands, jewelry and all. Fishbowl in the mall. I got some security buying shoes and all.
Now sometimes I get them free, sometimes I gotta pay. Walk in the mall and they know what I'm about to say. Give me the black and the platinum and leather gray. Ones in the back and the pearl, you got a display.
Now in the boxes where I keep mine,
keep mine.
Once or twice but never three. I'm time sneaker pro. I love Pumas and shell toes, but can't nothing compare to a fresh crispy white pearl.
I said,